So I want to cut a slot in the end of this tube to fit over the edge of that plate. I want to make some ground planes for an antenna I'm building. I could go along and do it with a hacksaw on end, but I've done that before and I never get them totally central. I thought about setting up the saw and going through like so, but that's going to be very dangerous. There is another way to make a jig. You just start with a piece of wood. That's the slot about the depth I want it. So bring it over to the drill press. We centre on the hole. Because I want to make a fixing, I'll also drill a cross hole, and that's centered on that hole. So that's the jig made. Let's go back to the table and see how we do this. It's a simple matter of inserting the tube down to the depth and supporting it, and then I'll just simply run it through on the blade. There's a slot. Just need to drag it back into the wood and draw the cross hole. And that's the finished ground plane plate. Apart from a few holes to be drilled, all done.